Sustainable approaches to open access actually require far more consultation and collaboration than has been the norm in scholarly communications in years past. As a university press, we see it as essential to engage with our communities of researchers. But we've also worked to engage more with other stakeholders, everything from funders to the Publishers Association to bodies such as ORCID and Crossref. It's been a really exciting time to engage with other publishers as well to build a better infrastructure for open research. One recent example of that is that Cambridge is a founding partner of the new Blockchain for Peer Review initiative with the mission to make peer review more transparent and trustworthy using blockchain technology to build a cross-publisher peer review ledger.